I think the main thing that people need to catch is they need to create some sort of a time and space that they build a habit of sitting down and being an executive for themselves in their life. I think that's the most lacking behavior that's on the planet right now, certainly for the professional world that we deal with, and even the personal world. But most of the people who are engaged in this, you know, have a life that's highly busy, highly creative, highly engaged at very high levels. And the most needed thing is to back that world off for at least 1 to 2 hours every 6 or 7 days and go, wait a minute, what am I doing? What's happened? And be able to back off and, you know, manage the forest instead of hug the trees. But building in some level of that self-executive, self-examination, reflective time. Now, there's lots of different levels. I mean, you hear a lot about the weekly review because that's kind of the next iteration of that kind of executive thinking most people need to do. I mean, you'd be ahead of most of the planet if you just wrote down all the phone calls you need to make and look at them every time you're at a phone. You'd be way ahead of most people. But then taking that to another level of looking at the 30 to 100 projects that are driving, you know, most of those actions that people are trying to keep track of and making sure that list is coherent. That's a very rare to see people to do that, and there's a huge benefit once you get to that level in terms of control. So it's not about a weekly review, it's about how often are you looking at your commitments at what we call 10,000 feet. That get tires on your car, get your kids under cruise control for the school year, handle your dad's elder care situation right now, and oh yeah, your palm is out of date, or you're thinking of new cell phone that might have broadband access. I mean, that's the kind of stuff that we call projects, and that list very few people have sat down and gotten clear about. And that's why that's so profound, is once you actually start to identify those, whew, man, you suddenly, you know, put you a lot more in the driver's seat than instead of feeling like you're being pulled and driven by those kinds of commitments.